Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to create QR code for your Facebook page on iPhone. First of all, open your Facebook page. Once you open your page, tap on this three dot and here you'll get your page link. You have to tap on copy link and then open a browser and type here QR code Tigger. .com. Once you here, you have to select Facebook from this list and choose whether static or dynamic and paste here your Facebook page link. Tap on generate QR code and from here you can customize your QR code. You can change eyes, you can change logo. I'm selecting here Facebook logo. You can see it colors from here. So all you have to need just customize your QR code from here and always test your QR code before printing or distributing it. And now download your QR code by tapping on this download PNG. Download this, or you can take a screenshot of this page. Tap on the screenshot and crop. Tap on save. Save to photos. And if I open my photos and if I open my QR code here, if I tap on this scan icon, tap on the QR code and tap on open in Chrome. And here, as you can see, my Facebook page opened. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.